Nikki Natiello jingled all the way to Kraynak's Christmas land in Hermitage, where she showed us a fun way to ring in the holidays.
I'm Nicole Natiello, and I'm here at Kraynak's, a place where Christmas doesn't start right after Thanksgiving, but right after Labor Day. Here at Santa's Christmas land, Christmas has been started since September, long before the first snowfall. Let's go join in on the holiday festivities.
We start with the construction aspect of the display in June, and actual physical setup starts the first week of August. So it's actual setup takes about 6 weeks. Kraynak's building, as you see it now, has been here since 1963, and the display has been since the late 40s. Well, the avenue that you walk down is 300 feet long. There's over 85 decorated trees in there, and I can't even tell you how much animation is in there. We do a lot of the in-house animation ourselves. We've been able to do that over the last few years, but there are still pieces there that date back to the early 50s. The little white spinning top, that's one of the original pieces from years and years ago.
And as you can see, the Christmas decorations go on and on and on and on.
I mean, we come up every year to see all the different displays at Kraynak's and look at all the different displays and things they have for Christmas to put out in your yard and for the house for decorations.
What's your favorite thing about Christmas?
Everything. Everything. The lights, the trees, all the decorations.
Everything you love about Christmas can be found in the displays at Kraynak's, which is enjoyed every year by families of all shapes and sizes.
The kids enjoy coming here and seeing everything that moves, and the parents like to look at the trees themselves and get ideas for what they can decorate their own tree for. And the kids have so much fun that as they grow up, they in turn have kids and they bring them back.
What a wonderful time we've had here at Kraynak's Santa's Christmas Land. It's definitely put me in the holiday spirit. Well, this has been Nicole Natiello for the County Line.